At noon this morning, Millersville University is spending this week concentrating on diversity. Although it typically only dedicates one day to this issue, the week kicked off last night with a controversial movie. And News 8's morning reporter Caitlin Smith joins us from Millersville with more of these details. Caitlin, good morning again.
Good morning, Lori. The movie was called The Anatomy of Hate, and it played here on campus last night. About 100 students came out, and the movie profiles several different hate organizations. Now, you see students behind me here this morning wearing orange vests and holding umbrellas. That is because one of the groups profiled in that movie has threatened to come here this morning and protest this whole week event, Silence the Hate. Now, Justin Gilmore, who is amidst the crowd here, is the chairman of this group for Silence the Hate. Tell us about what these students plan to do this morning.
Well, what these students plan to do is provide a visual spiritual firewall between them and any hate groups that do show up. Specifically, we have these giant umbrellas here. We're going to be slinging them back over our shoulders. Once fully employed, they'll be about like 6 feet, so you won't be able to see anything behind them. It separates the visual images of the signs and whatever things from their hateful words. And it shows a sign of support to our campus community that we are respecting their rights to free speech, but we are not endorsing them at all. And it's just to provide that safety net to students that they are here to provoke hate and they are here to provoke a lawsuit, and that giving into that violence is not what is needed.
Why did you decide to spend the whole week on diversity this year as opposed to one day that you have spent in years past?
Well, a lot of different groups felt like they weren't getting any traction on their specific issues and their specific oppressions and dealing with them and addressing them on campus. Specifically, the LGBT group Allies here on campus felt that in order to get any real sense of things accomplished and done, that they would have to work with other groups, that the common community for social equity would need to be formed and would need to be cemented. And this is what the week was here for.
Real quickly, explain what LGBT is.
Lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgendered. And it was that purpose of getting people together and exploring each other's issues and revealing the common face of oppression that we are really focused on today.
All right, Justin Gilmore, thank you so much for joining us. So this hate group is supposed to show up at 7 o'clock this morning, but still, like I mentioned, no word on if they will actually come. And that's why we don't even want to go ahead and say which group this is, because there's still that chance that they may not come at all. But this week does go on. If you'd like to find out some of the events that are coming up, there are posters here at the Student Memorial Center in Millersville. Lori?
All right, Caitlin, thank you.